Logansport police are trying to figure out how exactly two people died. They were found dead yesterday inside of a home there. 24-year-old Brooke Day was found with a gunshot wound inside her home on Hannah Street. That's near Logansport Memorial Hospital. 41-year-old David Rush was also found dead inside that home. And Indiana State police are also working on this death investigation. Logansport police are asking anyone with information about those deaths to contact them.